Hey guys, happy Thanksgiving. Hope you're having a good Thanksgiving. So I know a while back, I think Kate did a video like this where she, for a holiday, tried to use like clothes that she already had to make an outfit for the holiday. And I thought that I would do that for Thanksgiving as a fun, different video, but also a fun video. So let's get started. Ta-da! So here's Madeline. She was probably the hardest because she didn't have a lot of like Thanksgiving colors, but she has a white headband. Since she didn't have a lot of Thanksgiving color, I had to try to find the whitest onesie I had, and this was the whitest one I had. And she's wearing some jeggings and her little sparkly shoes. Noah's just wearing a simple green long sleeve onesie, some jeans, and his little gray shoes. Very festive and nice. And Miss Olivia, I will start down here, is wearing her little boots. She's wearing some black leggings. She is wearing this red sweater because it matched her little bows. So I did end up buying bows just because they were so cute, and I thought, you know, since I'm doing this video, I could treat myself to get something Thanksgiving. So that is what the bow looks like. It's super cute. I love it. It's like a little pumpkin pie charm, and then like a little leaf bow, and then like a little orange glitter. But for Liviana's hair, I did a little braid into a pigtail and then put the bow in, and it looks super cute. And she looks very festive. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And we hope you have a happy Thanksgiving from the Baby Fair fam to you. See you in the next video. Peace.